We are here in the animal attic of the Otago Museum. One of the oldest galleries that we have here. It's home to 2,500 different animals on display, both in terms of taxidermy and in skulls and skeletons and in jars and cases. We have a wide range, ranging back to the Victorian period. This gallery gives people a chance to see animals that they may not be able to see because they're in the wrong part of the world or because some of these animals are now extinct. Here we have the two Lawrence lions, Sultan and Sonia, part of a travelling circus that stopped in Lawrence in 1978. Now, during a certain performance, unfortunately, the two lions were able to escape from their cage and made their way to a nearby rugby field. Unfortunately, instead of retreating from the scene, everyone gathered around, and there were about 400 people who gathered around to see the two lions. This led to them getting quite stressed out and quite afraid. As well as that, we found out that Sonia was also pregnant at the time, leading to her being a bit more defensive than usual. A small child walked up to Sonia and was scratched on the face. After several attempts to tranquilize them, unfortunately, due to the high stress, nothing was taking effect, and the circus leader had to make the decision to have the two lions put down. So they decided to organize a fundraiser to have the two lions displayed and taxidermied as you see them here in the Otago Museum. This leopard is part of the original collection here, making it at least 150 years old, possibly 250. While it's interesting by itself, it does demonstrate something else. The fact that the ceiling here used to be open with sunlight pouring in, and as a result of that, a lot of the skin here has suffered from quite severe light damage. On one side, the spots have all gone pale, almost to a light creamy colour, but on the other side, it looks fresh and dark, almost like it was brand new. We try to avoid this with some of the newer changes in lighting, but unfortunately there's no real way to display some of these animals in a way that you can see them without causing some form of long-term light damage. Here we have a collection of 8 rats in a tangle known as a rat king. Now, a rat king is formed when the tails of the rats all get tangled together, usually with other things like human hair tying it in. And what happens is all of the rats get stuck together and are unable to separate. Sometimes the rats will survive for quite a long period of time as the other rats will support each other and keep each other alive. It is a natural occurring phenomenon and is very rare. Well, these rats were found in Dunedin in 1930, and they were found in an old shipping warehouse. This one here is only 8 rats. The world record for a rat king is 32 rats that were found all in one bundle.